Hey there, it's Minecraft Grand, the Geeky Minecrafter, coming at you with another episode in the Let's Play series. Today is part two of the mob farm, XP farm. So let me show you where we've gotten to. Jim has been so helpful. He's put in all this floor. He's hollowed all this out. We've got the lights wired in. We've got the mob elevator at that end works, goes all the way up to the surface. Now it doesn't do anything at the surface yet. We haven't built that part, but that's coming. So one thing I need to do, slipping and sliding on this ice, is get these torches down and get this glass in. So I think what we'll do is, like, nerd pole out there, kind of sideways. I don't know that I have any blocks. I don't. So if you would, Jim, just, here, I'll put these in here. Well, I wonder if we should do lights in the floor, too.
I don't know.
And where'd you put that glass? Do you have it on you?
I have it on me.
Yeah, don't. Let me have it. Because you're going to run back in. And I need to have all this glassed up except where you're going to walk in. Otherwise, we're going to get skellies.
I thought I picked it up. Oh, yeah, here it is. There's one.
Nobody wants skellies shooting us in the butt.
Yeah. I got another one here, too.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, so I'm just going to put some glass, more than I need here, right? Do we need anything else down there on the floor? I don't think so. Now, I know a lot of people just refuse to have this all be different colors, like we've done. Hey, dude, you don't have a way out.
Yeah, dude.
You're going to want to do that soon. You untap the... come. Okay. Oh, there is. He's right. It's over here. I can come at it from the other direction. I don't know what that was about. Okay, so the lights are... Well, and it's doing what it's supposed to do. It won't stop it 100%, but it will slow it down quite a bit. So, you stand right here. Let's see, if you have any torches behind you, turn them off. Remember, no mobs can spawn within 20 blocks of you, except from the spawner.
Oh, yeah, instantly. Got a crowd.
Got a crowd? Like instant? Four. Yeah, and that's the way the mob spawner works, is it spawns four. And if the water were there, which it's not, we forgot to put our two buckets of water down. So guess what we have to do?
Yep.
Turn the lights on, kill those mobs, put the two buckets of water in. Can you say Chinese fire drill? Nice try. Oh, hello. Go ahead. Go ahead. You can do it. You can do it.
There's another one here. There's two more in here.
Yeah, I've seen him spawn 4 to 6, so. Okay, jump down there. And then nerd pull up. You need two buckets of water. Do you have it?
I think I might have two buckets. Yeah, I do.
Okay. One in each corner. And then nerd pull your way back up. Oh.
You got my back, right?
No.
You got shot, too.
I got shot, too, and I don't know where from. Here. Can you get up?
Swim, Jim, swim.
Okay, that works too. Okay, glass. Oh, not redstone, glass. All right, let's try this again.
All
right. Ready?
Ready.
Ready, Freddy?
Oh, but standing on the ice. We got flow issues.
Uh-oh. How did I not see that? And they're on top. And they're on top. Okay, hold on.
One more bucket, that'll do it.
Yep. And we have to kill them again, you know that, right?
Go down through here and get them.
Go down through where?
I was just going to say go down through here.
Oh, that's actually not a bad idea. Nerd pull up, right? Are they? Did they all wash out? Okay.
Yeah.
Nerd pulling up. Oh, I can't, cause I'm in water. All right. Cheese and rice. Why did this just stop right here? Oh, come on. Where's my other bucket of water? Oh, come on.
Four.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay. All right. How's this look? Everybody flowing? Everybody go in the direction we want them to go.
I'll go turn off the light for you.
Okay. Oh, hold on, hold on. Not yet. I just realized something. There's supposed to be a piece of glass on top of the spawner, and there's not there. Okay, good to go.
Okay.
Ready. Oh, yeah. Instant party. Look at them hanging up right there. Because they're tracking us.
We got a log jam?
We do. Okay, how can I fix that? What does that look like? Okay, let's turn it off. We need a switch down here too.
Oh, good shot. It's shot right through the hole in the glass.
Really?
Yeah. We're happy to have a block there. Yeah, they all washed.
Okay, but yep. Yeah, now it's all washed away. Okay,
yeah.
Good. Close this up. See, it's the fiddly stuff. You know, you just have to test it and try it and see what's what. Let's put one more torch in here just because. There we go. That keeps it pretty dark back here so we can watch, because I really like watching. It moves them quickly out of the way. Actually, I wonder if we shouldn't open this all up make the next 8 blocks really wide to move them quickly out of this square.
Well, it looks like they're going pretty quick.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's raining mobs.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I don't know, Jim? Oh my gosh, Naz.
What's that?
I didn't cap it off up at the top. They may be escaping. They may be escaping out into the wild. We may have 100 skellies when we get up here. Let me just go cap that off real quick. Oh, and it's night. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. They are popping out and wandering around.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Turn the machine off, please. Being overrun. No, 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 holding on. I need it off. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Hello, hello. You got to get it off. No new ones. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Hello. I can't even count how many there are.
How are they getting up?
Because I put the elevator all the way to the top.
Oh, I didn't know you already had the elevator on.
Oh, yeah. Oh no. Run away, hide. hide. Okay.
Oh, good night.
Okay, I'm about to die. No lie. I need a sword. I'm maybe about to experience my first death.
Man, there's a bunch of them.
That's what I'm telling you. I've killed a bunch, too. Oh, my God. I'm about to die. Come on. Come on. Oh, my God. And this one's got armor. Okay, where's my glass?
You look like a damn crazy
man. Man, you ought to be on it from this side. Oh. Okay, I need food. Cheese and rice.
Okay.
Here, let me, you see my mistake, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait. I do look like a pincushion. Oh, my gosh. That's just crazy. Okay, so now they'll get up here, but they'll drown.
Right.
Okay, so anything we do downstairs is going to be fine. That they'll drown. So what we need to do from here is go up 24.
Hey, how do you take a screenshot?
F2.
Okay.
There you go.
Here, let me take another one. There you go.
All right. Right? Screech up my head. Uh-huh. I see how you are. I'm so glad I remembered this. Otherwise, we'd come up to go home and been just overrun. Okay, so the bottom part is built. Now we have to do this bit. So it comes up from wherever the kill chamber is going to be. And that's where we need to start building. Is the kill chamber.
Yeah.
So this will go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Level?
Yeah.
Have a ground level entrance? Yeah.
Right. So this block right here will be where we drop them on.
Okay.
Why isn't it not there? Okay, so ideally we drop them right on that. Well, you know, that'll be a hopper and a chest in front of it, etc. So we need to clear this out. We need to take this up 24 and put, you know, water and signs and all that up. Now, I've done this bit before. This can be a little interesting when they start filling up in here. So let's leave the farm off for right now.
Yes.
I'm just saying.
Two more blocks. I went up 23, and I just added two more blocks. So I had 25 ladders.
Okay. Well, we're not entirely sure. Okay. I'm with you. Are Are you at height right now?
I'm at 25 high right now.
You're standing on 25.
I'm standing on 25.
Okay, so we're going to drop them from 23.
Okay,
so
I need to
go up
at least one or two so you have a roof.
Yeah, just one more, because you don't want to give them too much space to bob, right?
Okay, so one more.
I got to come down and get some more
water.
I can do you one worse. I can't get down at all until I get to the top, and I don't have enough water to get to the top. I'm going to have to blow through this ice with my silk touch and then come back up. No, I can't do that. I got all this water in here. Okay, tell me you have a bucket of water on you.
Oh, I just went down. Do I have a bucket of water on me?
Okay,
no,
here.
No, I don't. I don't have a bucket
okay.
of water on me.
I'm going to send down all 14 of my buckets.
I don't know if I can hold it. Hold on there.
You just pick them up. They'll stack.
I got a couple buckets. I got buckets. I don't.
I need at least four more buckets. So pick up that stack. Give me and bring up at least four more buckets, please. Please? So the top of this ladder represents block 25, is that right?
26. Oh, you're full. No, I can't. I need one piece of ladder.
Let's see, do I have any ladder on me? I do. Here's some ladder.
You got it right there? I can't hold nothing. Don't throw it to me. I can't hold it.
Okay. I'm going to see if I can. Ah!
No way.
I caught the ladder. Move to your right just a little bit. Oh, please.
I didn't die.
I didn't either. That's feather falling for you, bud.
Wow.
And let me go up first. Stone. Yikes!
Do you guys even give them the option of converting to Islam before you throw them off the tower?
No, not at all. Nope, if they fall into our trap, they are human sacrifice. Or, in this case, inhuman sacrifice.
I might have to make some more stone, yeah. Good. Yeah.
Do we go through a bunch?
Yeah, I'll grab the stone. I'll get it in the other.
Oh, there's all that stone I put in there.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
I guess so.
So, there are... Yeah, there's 64 blocks. You just put it in that that pattern I was telling you about earlier.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I got plenty of glass... Got plenty of ladders, plenty of stone.
Thank you.
Okay, now for the fun part. So the last time I did this, here's what happened. I did it wrong, and zombies flowed out across everything. So I need this block, right? One, two, okay, I need this block, right? Here, right? And it's this one. Please be this one. It is. Oh, good. Okay, so I'm killing the glass, putting a sign in, and closing it up. The theory here is it's now a free-flowing channel. Okay, all the way up. So if I go turn the farm on, they start flowing out here.
Right.
Okay. So what I want to do, this is where they're going to fall, right?
Right.
So I need my hoppers and my chest. I think I took them all downstairs, dang it. Nope, here they are. Yay! Okay. One chest for now. That's all we really need to test it. A couple of hoppers. Where's my half slabs? Not down here. No crafting bench. Okay. A crafting bench. And set that down. Okay. A half slab. Okay, this is where they're gonna fall. Okay, just put it there for now. Hopper in. Come on, come on. Hopper in. Half slab. Okay. You know that this has to go up too, right? Just like the other one did.
What's that? This one.
This horseshoe.
Oh yeah.
Am I gonna have any way to get down? I'll get creative. Kind of tight in through here, bud.
Yeah.
Got a half slab in there. All right. I'm going to go upstairs and turn it on. And we're going to see how it goes. I think that means they won't be able to shoot at us. All right. You ready?
I'm not that much in here.
Yeah, I need you to be looking at it when I turn it on. I won't be able to come up because I'll have to stay down here in order to keep it activated.
Okay.
You have to be my eyes, guy.
No problem. Oh, can I get out of that? No.
Huh? I mean, go look at where they're going to be.
Do you want that board over the hopper?
I put it the way I want it. If they can't shoot out, then we're good.
Okay.
Here come the first three. Here come the next four. You should be seeing them start up the tall tower. Don't knock those blocks out, whatever you do.
Alright.
So, test fire two. Here come the first four.
I think she wants you to knock those blocks out.
No. No, I believe what I said was don't knock those blocks out. Dustin, you are a troublemaker. Okay. Ready, set, go. I'm going to get my stopwatch out again. What I'd like to know is from the time I say go to when the first one lands.
Lands? Okay.
Yeah. Lands in the kill chamber. Now, let's think about this a second. So we need a way to turn.
There's one. There's another one.
They're hit?
There's
okay.
Yeah, they're coming.
So a minute and a half is how long it takes to start. Okay, test fire number three. Mob farm is on. Here they come. Faster and faster and faster and faster. Poof. There they go. First batch is on its way. What I want to do is make sure that they don't die when they hit that hopper. I've got a half a block I can go up. I think I have it handy. No, I used it upstairs. I can make another, though.
Yeah, I don't Here think comes you're the done next. It. You're just worried about it.
Well, oh. I just changed its elevation.
Oh, okay.
Let's just make sure it works before we call that part good. And then I think at this point we're going to wrap the video.
Alrighty.
It's been going a while. I'll have to make quite a few edits to get it down into a reasonable time period. But let's do this. Running back up.
Yeah, they're dropping they're not dying.
Oh, good. That's great news.
Yeah.
So we're going to call this a success.
Yeah,
So we've got some more work to do. We'll probably do this off camera. I'll take you on a tour the next time I'm back online. Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to prettify this, add a couple of doors. We're going to put an auto kill in here so that, you know, if we're down in the mine or whatever, low enough to activate them, we can, but we're not up here to kill them. We don't want them stacking up because that'll lag the server. So we'll throw a switch, and it'll allow them to flow right straight through and kill them with lava, or a lava blade, or a crusher, or something. You know, some kind of automated, you know, every 5 minutes on an egg timer, squeeze the life out of them, whatever. So got quite a bit going on here. That'll be an episode, or the third video on this series. So till next time, uh-oh, those died. He had armor, that's why he didn't. You know what? Let's take this one. And let's put... Oh, I can't. I got soul sand there. Hit him with a potato. Does he die? Hello? Okay, it looks like the majority of them are living. That's okay. If we lose a few, so be it. Okay, let's get together here. There we go. Till next time, this is Minecraft Grand, the Geeky Minecrafter, signing out. Happy mining!